So we're playing
Hello Neighbor
in Minecraft. I have the crowbar. That's already. The shed. I don't
then
know.
Go in the house.
Oh my god! The neighbor.
No, you have to turn into survival, guys.
Oh yeah, we have to turn into survival because we're gonna cheat then.
Yeah. No. Okay. Go. Now. Oh, if you get killed, you will lose your stuff. Go up there. Go up in the ladder. But go in the shed. Go in the shed. No, go in the shed. Oh shoot, you guys.
Click
the lever.
Oh no. Okay. Oh no.
It's time to eat.
Okay.
Come downstairs. It's time to eat.
Okay. Oh yes. Oh, you're almost there. The neighbor's not gonna get us. Go in the shed. Go in the shed.
Let's see what's in there.
Oh, chest. Okay. Oh my Ooh, god. Bone arrow and another lever.
Got them.
That's all. Okay, now go. Okay, now go.
I need a rocket to support it back up.
Why?
So he doesn't know that we went inside.
Good idea.
Look at the other lever.
But you have to go in the other door. You will find out.
I don't have.
Oh, you don't have. Take
one right here.
Okay. Okay, let's go through the iron.
We have to go from here now.
Close the door. Close the door. Oh, great. Get there. Great, you are not.
Get where?
Hey guys, but not in Minecraft. He is the best in Minecraft because he already got it so quick. Now go inside his house and then close the door, bro. Okay.
Oh my God, he's right there.
He never doesn't even know. Okay, what is that? Oh, we're not going to the basement yet. We just need to go in the shed. Oh. We need a lever.
We have a lever.
Oh no! Never mind. Yeah? Okay. Oh, an axe! For the basement, let's go! It's a golden axe.
We already have the axe. Though.
Okay, cool, but we can. Okay, it doesn't matter.
Break.